Terrifying. Terrifying. I don't even know what else to say. It's just terrifying.
I'm horrified. It's a terrible thing. I can't imagine the people in that mall ever envisioning that they would be part of something so horrific today.
And that's what bothers Tri-State shoppers the most, that shoppers in this Omaha, Nebraska mall had no warning this afternoon when a suicidal gunman opened fire, killing 9 people, including himself. It's a tragedy that has many giving security a second thought during this season of shopping.
And I watch myself, and I watch who I'm talking to, and I watch around me a lot, but yeah, you hate to think that you have to worry about that.
This time of year, security is at its highest at most stores. At Rookwood Commons, extra patrols are on foot every afternoon and evening, just a phone call away from any store in the complex that needs help. Walmart stores boast state-of-the-art surveillance systems, which monitor and record every entrance and exit, as well as most parts of the store.
We do everything we possibly can to make sure every customer comes in the store has a safe and pleasurable experience.
But short of metal detectors at every door, there's no security feature that could prevent a tragedy like today's, which is why stores say the best line of defense may be the shoppers themselves.
If something ever comes up, please just approach any one of our associates.